I'd like to welcome you to the Howard Performing Arts Center on the campus of Andrews University in Berrien Springs, Michigan. I'm Karen Thompson, Chair of the Department of Music, and I'm glad you could join us for this Christmas concert, a time of music and joy for our world, even amidst challenging times. We're happy to share the hard work of our students and directors who have found ways to make music together safely, which has included the joyful reality of once again being able to welcome live audiences to our Howard Performing Arts Center this school year. We wish God's peace, health, and safety for you, your families, and our neighbors here and around the world.
Thank you. Thank you. I'd like to join Karen Thompson, Chair of our Department of Music, in thanking you for taking the time to enjoy this gift of Christmas music from Andrews University. For those of you who are watching the recording of this wonderful Christmas tradition, I hope you'll take the chance to join us online or in person for future music and concerts at Andrews University. You can find out more at the Department of Music website, and you'll find the website information in the closing credits for this concert. I also invite you to visit our campus for future concerts and other events. And I hope you all take some time to learn about Andrews University and the world changes made here. Finally, I want to join with Karen in extending wishes from Andrews University for God's peace, health, and safety during this holiday season and the whole year through. And now, please enjoy the final music we have for you today. Christmas Dinner, arranged by Stephen Zork, who will be playing the piano for this final piece. Thank you.
time.